Hey, in this video I will show you how to change your Riot Games account region to Turkey and buy Valorant or League of Legends items cheaper. But I have to say before, you can't use this method if you are from North America or Asia, because after changing region you will play only on European servers. And one more thing, the changing process takes 14 days, so you can't use your account during region changing. Use another account or just play something else. Alright, let's get started. I will use Fran's service to change my Riot Games account region. You can find this link in the description. Firstly, you have to log in to this website using your Discord. Then go to services. See that there are a lot of services and subscriptions you can buy. But we are talking about Riot Games now, so I have to choose Riot Games region changing. Check this quick info about region changing, and then add it to cart. Proceed to checkout. And now you can use any payment method you want. It's Stripe, PayPal, Cash App, crypto, or Steam items. Use Stripe if you want to pay with credit card. I will try crypto. I sent 25 USDT using Binance, then click I paid. My order is completed, I should copy this code. Then go to the Discord server. Go to Fran's Turkey service, and to make a ticket go to the second server. Go to website tickets. Click create a ticket, paste here the code you just copied from the website. And now a new ticket is created for me. You can see all the details of your order. Then you should send here any proof of the payment like a screenshot and confirm it. After that they ask my Riot Games account username and password. And then they will change it in 14 days. Don't log in to that Riot Games account in 2 weeks when they changing your region. You will get daily reports of the changing process. And now it's good, my Riot Games is changed to Turkey. There is some info on how to use that account after the changing region. Don't change your email and password in 2 weeks after this, and don't contact support to avoid reverting back. Okay, now you can log in to your account and play any games. I just opened Valorant, and as you can see the prices are in Turkish lira. Don't use your credit card to buy Valorant points. Now you have to use only gift cards. You can get it from G2A, Aniba, CGM, or other marketplace like Plotty Market. I will use Plotty because I can pay with USDT, and it's the cheapest for me. You can find all these links in the description. I just buy this one to show how it works. It's more profitable if you buy more points at once. Alright, they send me a code so I can use it in Valorant. Paste this code here and click submit. Now it's good. As I said before, buy more points at once and you will get bonus points. After that you can go to the store and buy something using these Valorant points. And almost forgot to say, you don't have to use any VPN. And as I said, you can normally play Valorant if you are from Europe and Middle East. In this video I showed how to change Riot Games account region to Turkey and buy Valorant or League of Legends items much cheaper. Thanks for watching.